Why did you say that these gifts were stolen?
A Lehigh Acres mother is in handcuffs tonight. Lee County deputies say Shayna Hudson claims someone broke into her home last month and stole her kids' Christmas presents. But deputies say she was hiding the presents the entire time. NBC2's Gage Golding first told you about this story 2 weeks ago. He's live outside the Lee County Jail in downtown Fort Myers tonight, where Hudson is being booked into jail. Gage, how did the detectives find out that she was hiding all these presents?
Yeah, Christy, it was a simple Crime Stoppers tip. Somebody called into Crime Stoppers and the sheriff's office to snitch on Hudson's plan. That tip led detectives to a relative's home where they found all of those presents hidden. And let me tell you, they weren't hidden under the tree.
TVs tucked under the sheets, fishing poles in a pile of clothes, and nestled behind the dryer, a basket full of Bath and Body Works. Lee County deputies checking their list and counting it twice, finding nearly every single item Shanna Hudson originally claimed was stolen from her Lehigh Acres home. Monday night, she wouldn't explain why.
Shanna, why did you say that these gifts were stolen?
I first met Hudson on November 20th. That evening, she told me someone broke into her home through a back window, swiping away thousands of dollars of gifts that she just bought for her kids.
8 fishing poles. They took some clothes, because I bought clothes for my 5 kids.
All of it gone. Her story then, Christmas is ruined.
I wanted my kids to have a decent Christmas, but now they don't have a Christmas at all because some thief came and stole her.
That evening, begging and pleading to whoever stole her kids' gifts to bring them back.
Turn yourself in and bring us back our stuff so me and my kids could have a good Christmas.
They didn't need to turn themselves in because deputies say Hudson had them the entire time. An anonymous tipster leading deputies to a relative's home Monday evening and then to Hudson's house where they arrested her. While being escorted to jail, Hudson, not as talkative as before.
What do you have to say to the people that were out there, Crime Stoppers, that were looking for your gifts? Are your kids going to have a good Christmas now?
Hudson is now here at the Lee County Jail in downtown Fort Myers. She was just booked in on one charge of making a false report to police. I'm reporting live and local for you in downtown Fort Myers. Gage Golding, NBC2.